I'm not sure, but I don't think that boat should be like that. Pleasure boaters don't know what they're doing. Someone let them know.